Alright guys, welcome to another video. Today we're going to be doing some BTD6 and we're going to try and black border some stuff in multiplayer. Holy shoot! I just lost.
What?
I just lost.
You lost what?
To the Elite Four. Oh my god, I'm playing Pokemon and I'm failing. Oh, we're starting.
Hi.
What's up,
yeah,
guys?
We kind of started just now. Not just now, like a second ago. You weren't paying attention.
I will get pops.
By the way, Noah, just to let you know, I only have 3 things entirely maxed out, but I think they're all really, really decent.
I just restarted my entire game, so I'm just gonna turn my console off and turn it right back on so that I don't lose all the stuff that I just did. Or so I do lose all the stuff that I just lost at. My god.
Sorry, Noah. I know that sucks.
That was so sad.
I hope you feel better. Drink some tea that grandma gave me.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you don't drink tea.
I do drink tea.
Grandma is always saying... Nah, some of them do, some of them don't, some of them are weird. She keeps telling me things that are not true.
Okay. You're not true. Okay, next time we're not making this multiplayer. I hate people.
Yeah.
I hate people.
Viewers, we love you, but stop it.
I hate people. Alright, what?
Viewers, we love you, but stop it. Oh, hey, Noah.
What's up?
On this server, my friend's brother owns. He gave me admin passes, and I've been putting up posters of Jose Shish.
Yeah, guys, that reminds me, you should subscribe, and like the video.
If you want to, I honestly don't care.
Yeah.
Are you gonna post this on my channel?
Yeah. I like how I just said.
Oh, well then subscribe if you want.
Subscribe now.
No, it's gonna be on my channel. You better subscribe. If it's on his channel, you can subscribe.
Wow, Harry, I'm kinda sad now.
I hate these people so much.
Our viewers or the people playing with us?
The people playing, okay. Viewers, we love you, but these people, we hate you. And if
I mean,
guys
they're not doing bad. They're just not doing great, you know?
They're just annoying, okay? You don't understand.
I do understand. No, I'm kidding. I probably
don't. You know what, Noah? I'm going to do the weirdest and most stupid thing ever.
You do that a lot.
But, Noah, this is more stupid. You don't understand.
Is that even possible?
Dude, you don't understand.
Don't I?
How stupid and annoying this is going to be, but it's going to be so funny. Oh, and by the way, Noah, me and Daniel were playing earlier, and by the way, the first thing I ever got for the first T5 I got for the bank, for the banana farm, was the Monkeynomics.
That's...
Because, for the memes.
Yeah. That's such
for
a good
the
idea.
Memes, baby! Oh, look...
We
I have a hero. Yeah.
I am a hero. No, I'm kidding.
Since when?
Since who?
Who, what, and how? What?
No, it's not since when, it's since how.
Oh, can I have some money, Noah? Who is doing... I hate this person.
You may slaughter them.
I love you, but I hate you. If you're our viewers, great.
Imagine
I'm sorry.
One of these is our viewers, and they're just like, you hate your viewers?
No.
That would be so sad.
Are great. You as players.
Wow.
Less great. Do you guys understand? Noah, do you see what I'm doing with that?
No. I don't see what I'm doing with anything. My life is a lie.
I'm the only person who placed down a tax shooter.
Okay.
Look what path.
Oh my god. But of course. They're probably like, this guy's a noob.
No, we're gonna get to round 40. We're not even gonna go do free time. We're not gonna do
Free play, no
free play.
We're leaving.
Can I have money? I want to get do it for the memes, Noah. Can I have money?
Yeah, you can have money. Actually, let me put down my Benjamin first. That way we get more money.
Benjamin! We must get more money, even though we can't get money.
What?
Can I have money, Noah? I really do need it. Like, the only thing making me money is that freaking open green foot. And then with this Blade Maelstrom, actually, I'm going to sell it and move it. Probably a good idea. Up here, still going to get no pops, isn't it? But Harry, hey, that's just what my life
Harry,
is.
Harry,
no
there's
pops.
Your money.
Hey, I'm so close now. Like, only 5 million away.
I tried.
You did a really good job. Thank you.
Here, have more money. I'm broke, though.
No, you don't, I don't want more money.
We don't really have a lot of camo detection, but okay.
Hey, Noah.
Yeah?
You think I should make a, I've been contemplating this for a very long time. In my Minecraft world that I'm playing right now.
Yeah.
While this is happening, because this is boring. This is just a game, I guess. This is a game. The thing is...
This is a game? Oh no, I thought it was real life. See what you did? You made me question reality, Eric.
No, it's technically a game and real life. It's called The Matrix.
The Matrix. No, dude, we are so getting sued. Demonetization, guys. If you don't want to see us demonetized, like
guys,
and subscribe.
Guys, no.
What's up?
You know what we just got here?
Why are we all just crowding the front of the map?
Wait.
Look, we're all just crowding the front of the map. Look what
I
just placed.
No, that's what we're
look at what
do,
I just
no.
placed in the back.
No, we have the best camo protection.
No.
The best camo protection. You know what? This is camo protection right here.
Oh my god. We're so losing.
It's everywhere on the map. Plus, it does no damage. Pretty okay early game. Pretty terrible late game.
And it is late game.
Really, really bad late game. Right. And guess what
Harry,
time
we just
it
have
is,
a single
folks?
Or triple dart monkey in the back. Mm-hmm. People are now just placing random stuff everywhere. That's you, man. That's
the
you.
People?
Yes.
What are you talking about?
I said people.
I said people. Look at who the player who
I
put
already
down
checked,
all.
Dude. I know it's you.
Yeah.
Also, we're not losing.
But no, what if it was?
We're not losing. You're losing. If you actually are losing, then I'm sorry, but you're losing.
You're losing many, many things. But actually, if you guys are playing Blues right now and losing, that sucks, man. I wish I could help.
That sucks. I wish I could help, but I can't because you're...
Because you're doo-doo water.
Wow. Harry's being very mean to the viewers. Oh, we won. Great, let's get out of here and never do that again.
Yep, no, no harm.
We
not
both agreed to
not
never do that
away.
Again.
No, I don't care what you had to say, I'm...
What?
Sorry.
Okay. So
I almost
did...
spent $100.
Harry, I hate to have to do this, but we have to do this. Alright, put in the code TOPHSU.
Oh, hold on. I'm going to save up all my achievements for later, because I got, I already have two achievements that I got. Beat one map, four-player co-op mode. Wow. Have four heroes on the screen at once.
Okay, Harry. Type in the code, TOPHSU. Let's get this quickly. We have to go through and try and at least get close to hard mode.
I'm in.
Alright, this one is going to be a really boring one, so I'm actually going to skip this for the viewers. We'll be back after we beat deflation, guys. Alright, guys, we're back, and we're doing medium military only. By the way, we beat deflation, but it was the most boring thing ever, so we were just talking about the most random things.
Yeah.
Hey, guys, we're out of our minds.
I was literally just saying that's how we start every single video.
Hey,
we're out of our minds, and we're gonna play some Bloom 36. Alright, let's go!
Yeah, we do definitely do that a lot. Alright, I'm gonna save up for Benjamin.
I'm saving up for semi-automatic.
Already? What? There's no way you're gonna have enough money. So yeah, if you guys missed the first half of the video for whatever reason, we're trying to get a black border in this and maybe the next video. I guess we'll have to see. But remember to watch to the end of the video, because maybe we'll do it.
Noah.
Yeah. I'll keep your secret safe.
Give me 1 second.
To think of what you're gonna say.
Typing.
Why are you typing?
Alright.
Are you sending me a message for no reason?
I'm not sending you a message, and if I sent you a message for no reason, it'd be a picture of Jan Michael Vincent.
That is weird. You have a weird obsession with him.
I don't have an obsession with him.
You definitely have an obsession with him. You just send random pictures of him in our...
Here's the thing. I only send random pictures of him to people, and,
You don't really have anything to say here, do you?
I don't have anything to say. He's funny and stupid. I don't know why. He has a really stupid name. Not stupid name. He has a good name. I should be
He has a good name, and he has a nice hair.
I'm not saying his name is bad. I'm just saying it's kind of funny sometimes. It's like, it's something. Hi. I had to go back and get everybody's number again. Because I had to change my phone number.
Since when have you have a phone?
No. And I texted one person. The first thing I texted them was, "Hi, my name is Jan Michael Vincent." I realized that person
was Jan Michael Vincent. And that's the end of the story, guys.
End of the story. End of the Bible.
You should write a book about that.
This has been, I'm gonna write a book on that. Literally one tiny fact. It's gonna be like
book of random Jose-ish facts.
I slightly moved my hand. I moved it slightly again. I moved it very slightly again.
What's happening?
I clicked a key. I moved it slightly again.
Are you okay?
I was saying, "Hello, my name is Jan Michael Vincent." Then sending a picture of Jan Michael Vincent.
Imagine you just stretch that out for like 20 pages.
Yeah, no, I could easily do that.
That would really get on people's nerves. No one would ever buy a book from you if you did that.
No, that's very not true.
I wouldn't.
You know who would buy a book from me? My mom.
That doesn't really count. It's like getting your allowance. That doesn't really count.
You know who else would buy it? You. But you know why you'd buy it?
Depends on how good it is.
You want to know why you'd buy it? Because I wouldn't let you know, because I'd do the smart thing. I wouldn't let you know anything about the book. And then you'd come over, and you'd read the book, and you'd be like, "Oh, wow, this is about you pressing a key a couple times."
Yeah, it would be. Like, what the heck? Imagine you just stretched it out for like 200 pages, though. And then...
No, I easily
blank,
could
blank,
do
blank, 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 blank,
oh, sorry,
blank,
forgot.
Blank.
Yeah, I totally forgot I could get camo.
Okay. You know what I can? I have armor. I have triple shotgun.
That's like when I got melee strum.
Oh, okay.
Didn't do anything, but it was fun.
Wait, are you going to go middle path on your sub also?
Okay. Because I'm not going to go bottom path. Mostly because I haven't unlocked bottom path at all. I plan to keep it that way unless they make it Paragon.
Well, bottom path is really good. Despite what you think, early game, bottom path is really good, which is amazing for these kind of challenges.
No, I'm saying... But Noah, you know what I always love? This game, for no apparent reason. I spent a lot of money on this.
Look at this.
Portable lake! Splash the balloons! Them popped!
I put down a glue trap for no reason.
Wow. That's gonna get us so many pops.
It already has 400 pops.
Guess what? I already got semi-automatic.
Can I have a little bit of money quickly?
No, I'm gonna get full auto rifle.
Alright, whatever. I mean, we kinda...
You can get it. It's gonna be... It's literally so many rounds to run. I mean...
I'm talking about the Moab that shows up in one round. Yeah. I got it.
You make money, though.
I make money, though.
Okay, no, can I have some money?
No. I'm saving up.
Yay!
I'm saving up for armor piercing
I
darts.
caught you some. Noel, why'd you eat that?
I'm not
That's
eating.
not good for your diet.
Wait, my monkey buccaneer has more pops than your sniper? And my monkey sub has more pops than your sniper.
My monkey sub has more pops than my sniper.
What? That's not true.
Breathing in very, very quickly.
Hmm.
I mean, breathing out.
You are losing your mind, honestly.
No, how many times do I have to tell you? Spring breaks make me go crazy. Except for the fact that I love them.
What? What is that?
Yeah, you just don't understand, Noah. You don't
I'm gonna
understand
get a bunch of never miss targeting because I'm kind of.
You don't understand the same generation that you've been in for the past couple of years.
I'm not in any
that
generation.
That I'm in.
I'm in generation double Z.
No. Generation. I'm in generation.
Quadruple Z.
Negative Z.
Generation X. No.
No, generation negative Z. I've been born before. No, negative Z. I was born before all of you.
He was born before all of the X's came out. Right. We're losing our minds. Guys, if you enjoy this content.
If you enjoy this commentary, you should say hello
even,
to the
Even
commentary.
If you don't enjoy this commentary, please like and subscribe. We're really weird.
If you enjoy this commentary, please say hello to the commentary, man. And please pardon
what?
His commentary.
Are you okay, man?
Oh.
We got some Nevamis targeting.
Nevamis calling you, Oshama.
What?
You understand, right? Happens to me every Friday.
Oh, wait, we can flip around planes now. I forgot about that. I'm gonna try and put down every military tower.
And went to,
What?
Mary had a little lemon, and then
and
had
then that's the
another
end.
One.
Well, how come it can't just be Mary had a little lamb, the end?
Yeah, why does it have to be a whole story about her having a lamb and going to school and
then she
lamb?
Just loses it. Like, how do you lose a sheep?
It's a big sheep.
Well, it's
not, I guess.
Well,
it's
a lamb,
small,
so it can't
it's
be
a
that
lamb.
Big. It's like a kid.
But it's a big lamb.
It's a big lamb. He's making assumptions that the lamb's fat.
No. I just mean that it's
big boned.
Even lambs are animals that are large, and they're not like how small frogs are.
What? Why are you comparing a lamb to a frog?
But I'm just saying, it's hard to find these small frogs like that. But it's easy to find a giant lamb.
How did this conversation at all get close to talking about frogs?
No, you keep twisting my twies and making me sound like I'm a weirdo when I'm entirely am.
When I'm
no,
entirely am.
You don't understand.
Okay.
Where I'm coming from. It's coming from my vocabulary system.
Mm. Interesting.
Why is your heli pilot loves the duck a lot?
What?
Look, he keeps sitting near the duck
what
in the pond.
What? Are you okay?
Swimming in the lake with the duck.
Yeah, someone's
the
really
duck
been
sitting here with the helicopter.
Oh my god, this is gonna be such a long video.
Hey guys, if you hate my commentary. Leave a like and subscribe.
Oh my, we're never gonna know if we're decent at this thing.
We're gonna get a million likes and subscribes.
But it's gonna be for like the wrong reasons. Just like, we hate your commentary. Like and subscribe has happened.
Instead of disliking and nobody seeing it, I will like and subscribe to show I'm mad.
Oh hey, I got a lot of eggs.
I will not comment, hey, you suck. I will comment. I just like and subscribe, mad grunt.
Okay, Perry, I'll give you the code in a sec. We need
Perry.
Oh no, the next one's so annoying.
Oh my god, it's gonna be the
it's apocalypse.
Oh, it's like.
All right, Harry. Here's the code: TOYTCW.
TUY.
No, TOY.
TOY. TOYTCW.
Yes. I've used the dart monkey 473 times.
I used I used the Tax Shooter 96 times, Banana Farm 85 times, and Sniper Monkey 67 times.
Okay.
But I've used my hero like.
Wait, did you friend me?
No. And I might have just left when you started.
I haven't started it yet.
TOYTCW. I remember the code because
good
I'm
job.
So good.
You actually did remember.
Even though I'm not.
Alright. By the way, Harry, you'll be getting a lot of eggs from this, like, for rewards. So you might
I
get.
I have no
like...
idea what those eggs do. I always collect a bunch of them.
How come it's only showing.
Oh, I just realized something. It's Toy Story, but it's
What is wrong with your mind? Toy-kwan! What is that?
It's like Toys R Us, but it's It's Toy Twakum.
Harry, we actually have to do well on this one, so just get ready. We don't make nearly as much money in this one, so I'm actually going to use... Guys, I know that this is technically cheating, but I'm going to use, I can't talk, can I? I'm putting down some instas, because we're going to lose.
Yeah, I think we're going to need it. I want to check. I don't have very many insta monkeys that are okay.
O is a letter if... O is what the alphabet would look like if, N and everything.
Did you know?
Yeah. Hang on, I'd like to do a shout out to Mitch Hedberg, who passed away, like, many years before I'm posting this, but I'd like to tell one of his jokes. But first, P.S. That's what part of the alphabet would look like if Q and R were removed. And that's the end of our Mitch Hedberg appreciation. Moving on. That was so
guys,
random.
Guys, and while you're appreciating this man, appreciate
our sub button.
Jan Michael Vincent.
No,
the amazing Jan Michael Vincent.
Oh my god.
He's Vincent around the world.
Harry, appreciate our sub button.
Appreciate our sub button by clicking the sub button.
Below.
Usually, your sub button passed away many years ago, but if you click it, its vibrant colors will become gray, and that's showing it's being alive. Thank you, everyone. Good night.
Wait, I don't think Benjamin's gonna do anything on this, because there are no round ends.
You probably... Wait a minute. A minute.
That could be really bad.
Wait a minute.
I already did. You still
are... No. I need you to wait, like, 60 seconds.
I don't like waiting. Look at what I
can
do.
We had to wait all of the last, like, all of,
Oh yeah, we just had to wait for so long. That was so annoying. I have to get rid of some of these Insta Monkeys anyway. They're getting cluttered. Right,
When I'll place down a monkey.
Actually, I kind of wanted to do this anyway.
You kind of wanted to do it on your own, because
I want to do it with you. Come on.
Okay. Then you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna.
Oh yeah, we have a lot of range in total, so you should be able to hit a wide variety of things. Here, you want to know what? I'll make it so you can hit the front, too. I have a T4 Insta Monkey? Dart Monkey? I did not know that.
I have a T4 Dart Monkey, except the T4 is in the middle.
What? Okay, I have T4.
It's middle path.
I have bottom path. I got bottom path.
Oh, that's so good.
And I have a T3 top path, also, which is insane. I'm like, my Dart
Monkey is
pretty good.
Have you ever gotten a T5?
Oh, I have a T4 Sniper Monkey top path?
Oh, I had a T5 Sniper Monkey.
How did you get a T5? I never get those. It's kind of sad.
It's literally like just being lucky, man. It's like finding a light blue sheep in Minecraft.
Oh, I have a 401 Spike Factory.
But of course, Noah. It's only happened to me once, and that one time has perished away.
I have a.
Oh, by the way, just to let you know.
I have
the elite sniper. I have the elite sniper as a.
Harry, have you placed anything down yet?
Oh yeah, I have.
Oh, you put down one monkey sub.
Yeah, it has zero pops. Two.
I noticed that.
8, 24, 32, 30, 42.
It's doing well. These insta monkeys are what's gonna end up saving us.
Yeah, this thing I placed down a second ago.
Why is this taking so long? Why are the balloons not going faster?
Oh wait, no, I have a really good one. Guy walks into a bar. He says, "Ow." It's like iron bar. He walks into it.
That was so random.
Ow.
Okay.
And when I said I had a good one, I meant this. Oh, I have a spike factory. Two top and one bottom.
That's not bad.
Where should I put it? Should I put it as back protection?
Oh, you're putting it now?
Should I put it as back protection?
I think we're safe, honestly. We have my knockback Ultra Vision Super Monkey, so I'm not that worried.
I have two of this guy, so might as well.
And we have Red Hot Ranks, so we have lead also.
I want pops, so I'm doing this.
Okay.
And I'm bored, so.
Yeah, this one's... Sorry, guys. Apocalypse is kind of boring. We'll be back in the next one where we're actually going to be in hard mode, which is... That's going to be annoying.
All right. I'm going to get Ballistic Missile, actually.
All right, we'll be back in a sec, guys. All right, guys, and we're back at round 58. Harry is going to be back in a few minutes. He's eating dinner currently, I believe. But we're actually doing really well, so that's good. Still on Apocalypse is the last round. Why are there so many balloons on the last round? Oh, my game's just laggy, that's why. All right, well, I guess we have to wait for Harry, so that was bad. Let's just quickly check how many badges we got so far. That's pretty good. We just have hard and chimps. Chimps and impoppable are going to be really annoying. So what I think we're going to end up doing is we're going to need more than just me and Harry for the hard mode ones. So let me go get the rest of the boys. I'll be back in just a second. What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Today we're going to be doing well. Wait, no. We're not starting a new video. What am I talking about? Hey, guys. Welcome back. I'm kind of out of my mind.
No. I'm out of my mind. You're just only slightly out of your mind.
Okay. We're doing Magic Monkeys only. I'm sorry. I accidentally skipped the hard mode. Basically, I did it with a bunch of people online. It wasn't that hard, honestly. All right.
If you guys really
are we using Insta Monkeys? Okay.
If you're
using Insta Monkeys, can you give the rest of your money to a monk?
Yeah, actually, give me money,
Nate. I just want to get monkey cents.
Okay.
Or actually, I'll just give it to
you. All I need is $100.
Okay. Harry, you see the corner where the two orange triangles meet next to Nate's, yeah. Not next to it, but, like, the corner on the right. Can you put it there? Your Oban? Can you put your Oban?
I'll sell them and move them, but like right here? Well, I'm right here?
Yes, that's amazing. That's perfect. Thank you.
Okay.
We're going with a really high-end strat, guys.
It might not work. It's
going to work. We're going to have enough room. Just don't put anything in this general area. Go bottom.
Yeah,
Nate,
go bottom. I got you. You gave me your money.
Okay, so what we're gonna do, guys, is nobody place anything in this vicinity, like in those two orange triangles. Don't put it there. Don't put it where Oban or the Druid are. I'm gonna go with the whole Druid strat there. You guys.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going all out in this video. Okay, guys, we're using some strats.
You know what? For fun, I'm gonna get Blue Master Alchemist.
Okay, that'll help us, I guess, at round 80.
It'll help us when times get tough.
Yes.
And,
but it'll not help us right now, which is the good thing about it.
Okay. I now have Druid Reach. Oh, wait. Look, increased attack speed. Druids of the jungle have increased range. That doesn't really help us that much.
Parry the platypus.
All druids in range get plus one pierce.
Parry the platypus. There we go.
All magic monkeys in range.
Inhibitor.
Oh my god, this is so good. I keep forgetting how good Oban is. I always forget how good Obinib is, even though he's, like, super powerful. Especially with druids.
No, I mean, Obin is insane, but, like, at
by
the
himself,
same time...
By himself, he's not amazing, you know?
Here's what I want to say. Obin is okay. Is not okay. He's good. He's great. I think he's better than, I think Churchill.
Yeah, probably.
I think he's better than Churchill with, like, a druid.
The druid strat makes him so powerful.
I just need 1,000 more dollars.
I think he's more powerful than Elizzy without the ability.
Yeah.
Hey, Harry, can I have
1,000
dollars?
It's a lot of money.
2,000?
He said 1,000.
Actually, I only need 800 now.
Nate, can you close the door?
Shimmer would be pretty helpful.
Alright, I'm gonna...
You have to learn to accept that.
Right. Somebody give me money.
Okay, Nate, I'm gonna give you money, but first let me get Benjamin, okay? He'll really help us. Then I'm gonna
start working on my druid strat,
okay?
I'll give Nate money, don't worry.
Oh, thanks. That was me.
Okay. I've not placed a single thing down besides my Odin.
Shimmer.
You can place something down. Maybe just put it in, like, the square where Nate's wizard is.
No, I'm gonna see if I'm gonna get, the only problem is, we don't have any, good people to place in back protection, if you catch my drift.
Okay.
You understand?
I understand, yeah. I think we'll be okay, honestly.
I'm gonna go Wizard
I think
Monkey.
maybe if we get, like, if only we had Dart Monkey, Noah.
That would be interesting.
That would save our
We've
lives.
We've been doing a meme lately, guys, where we're just, like, going with the... stupidest strat ever, which is just one dart monkey down for no reason.
One dart monkey in the back, and then we're good. We're done forever.
You know what the good thing about this druid strat is? We never have to worry about regrow.
Can I place him right there?
Yeah, that's fine. Just not in, like, the orange triangles or where the guys are.
Hey, could I have some money?
Okay.
So they're both...
thank you, Nate! Yes! Yes. Right now I have double shot. I literally have no other upgrade on Ninja Monkey ever, so I'm just gonna save up for.
Can I have some money for Necromance Unpop Army? Yes, thank you.
No, Necromance Unpop Army is actually gonna be insane.
That would be really good.
If we could get Prince of Darkness, I think we're gonna be done.
Yeah, that would be really helpful.
And then I'll get a Wizard Lord Phoenix.
Oh, should I get Benjamin first?
Yeah,
Benjamin.
Alright, we're really weird.
Okay, now I'm
guys, I have to micro this so much. The amount of microing I have to do.
No, one time I laughed so hard, I almost went into the emergency room.
I honestly believe that.
Yeah.
You laugh way too much, man.
I don't know why I laugh.
My money? No,
you know what I? Okay. You know what I do more? That's probably gonna surprise you. I say sorry too much.
That is true. That's completely
true.
Yo, this druid strat is insane.
I thought it surprised you
because.
Dude, we're just destroying. Can I have some money? I'm almost there. I need one.
Oh, I have $15,000. I mean $1,500. So, yeah. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Nice kid. Alright, so Nate, I was gonna explain it was gonna go that way, but, guess what else we can do? We can get another
it's
one.
It's not in range. Uh-oh. I might have run into a
problem.
Oh,
I have an idea. If I can do this,
Hey, Nate.
It's gonna
go down that way.
That's
not going to be very good for Pop Watt.
Alright, guys.
Might not work. Might work. Wall of Fire, though. That's literally the one.
Oh, that Moab's gone.
That was the one spot I didn't want the Wall of Fire to be. So I'm
gonna... Okay, guys, I need some money now.
Hang on.
Sorry, Nate. I need to get my Wall of Fire back up.
Alright.
Okay.
Wall of Fire! Yeah, that's where we want it.
Alright,
so now I'll save up money for you, Nate.
I'm just gonna keep saving up to get more of these Druid of Wraths, and then I'm gonna start getting pop.
Nate, I'll give you money. I guess I'll be not banker, I'll just be most generous.
Yay! Okay. Yes! We got
Let's go!
Oh, all right. Yeah, we're
Who's
safe
gonna
forever,
help me get
boys.
Dragon's breath?
All right.
Who's gonna help me get dragon's breath? Come on.
I'll help.
Then we're gonna get and then we're gonna get Phoenix.
Yeah.
Because we're gonna get Phoenix is gonna be insane. So is dragon's breath. I don't think they're ever gonna come to me ever
guys,
again.
You can get it. You can get it. You can get it.
I'm gonna start getting pop lusts, guys.
You can get it.
No, we're gonna get summon Phoenix now. We're gonna get summon
I'll
Phoenix.
I'll give
now.
You some money.
Thank you, Nate. I'll give you lots of money later. Okay.
I don't care. Just take some money.
Ooh, yay! Sun Avatar.
What?
I just had the upgrade for Sun Avatar.
Oh, that's nice. Alright.
It's just nice to know you have some upgrades.
Look at this.
Look at what?
Did you see this?
Oh my God! Yeah. Oh.
He's out of range. Oh my God.
Hey, Harry, you can get it. You can get it.
Hey, let's go.
Yeah. Hey,
guys.
No, we're too
Just to let you know. Come on, Phoenix. Oh, also, it's gonna now have camo. So, yay, camo. Nate, and I'll do everybody a favor. I'll get the one that nobody likes getting. I'll get Arcane Spine as well. But don't worry, you don't have to help me get that one.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
This is bad. Alright, guys, we're gonna be right back and see if this works. Alright, guys, we're back.
God,
we kinda set time limits, so...
Guys, alright. So, Nate, you guys have so much money. Holy crap.
Oh man, I do have a lot of money.
Nate, who are you? Oh, wait, we should help Nate get Spirit of the Forest.
Oh, I'm getting more
Pop Lusts. We need Spirit of the Forest, Noah. Totally gonna save us.
I have.
No, would you like just another Pop Lust? Just to help you.
Yes. Wow, that was efficient. We now have every.
Give me that money back, though, Noah. I'm gonna get Arcane Spike.
There you go.
I need some money for
that. Should be enough, right?
Yeah, that should be only 7,000 off.
Oh my God! You did not give me $7,000.
No! I was just saying $7,000 off of my target.
What are you aiming for?
Arcane Spike, but it'll be fine. I don't actually want you guys to help me, except for that Noah thing. Thanks.
Harry, can I have some money so I can get Spirit of the Forest?
Let me see if I
okay.
Prince of Darkness, which one should we get first?
Maybe Prince of Darkness?
Noah?
What's up?
Prince of Darkness or Spirit of the Forest? Which one first?
Prince of Darkness would be more helpful, honestly.
Okay. Oh, but he's gonna get bigger range. We need to put this guy closer.
What do you guys think of my, micro druid area?
Okay, guys, turn off
my open green.
Guys, turn off auto start.
Okay, after we get both of your things, can we maybe go for, Avatar of Wrath? Because
yeah,
that would be really good.
Can you guys turn off
auto start? You could sell a couple of yours, and then we could get three Avatar of Wraths.
Harry, turn off auto start.
I can't sell any of mine, or Avatar of Wrath doesn't work. It needs the whole area, trust me.
Harry, turn off
what
auto start.
Oh.
Harry, is auto start off for you?
My auto start is off. It just needs to wait for the end of the round.
Yep. Mine is off.
God, this round is long.
God, this round is long. Okay.
Okay. I'll help. I'll fix the round. The round is no longer long.
Okay. Don't do anything.
My Phoenix is just gonna be here floating around for a while, I guess. Hey, Phoenix.
Okay, I'm ready.
Remember what I'll name you. I'm gonna name this Phoenix Bobbert.
Okay, now give me money, guys.
Evenson. I'm gonna name him Bobbert
Stevenson.
He's gonna
be our first D5.
In this match. We've been getting a lot today, honestly. This video is very interesting.
Not first T5. First T5 this match.
Yeah.
Because.
Yeah, we've been doing some work.
Me and Noah have been grinding.
Guys, I just have the boys, the druid boys, just sitting here.
I'm just scrolling through Image Flip right now.
Dude, I do that so much.
I honestly have been most of this video scrolling through Image Flip while playing Minecraft, while playing Balloons.
Dang.
Okay, can I have some money?
Hey, Nate. Noah.
Yeah.
I understand that Nate wants money. So let's get him money! I thought I was gonna ask you guys for money. Didn't
yeah,
you?
I'm so close. Actually, I'm not close at all. But...
Very off. Very, very off.
Okay, we need 10,000 more.
Alright, Nate. 10,000 is all I ask in return for this.
Okay.
All I need is $10,000 and I'll get Arcane Spike. And then we're gonna help me get Wizard Lord Phoenix!
Guys, when we get to round 80, or 79, can we all just turn off Auto Start and sell everything except for the Druids and see if Poplus by itself can beat it?
Only Poplus with the Open Greenfoot?
Yeah, and the Druid thing. I think it might be able to.
Yeah.
Can we also do Prince of Darkness?
No.
So all of our stuff are in?
I'm gonna add a Druid
Nate,
to yours, okay, Noah? No,
okay.
Am I allowed to add a Druid?
It will, Nate. It's one of the strongest things.
Noah, can I add 2 Druids to yours?
Go ahead.
1.
The boys.
2. Hey, the boys!
The
Nate,
boys.
Nate, add 2 Druids. Nate, add 2 Druids.
Yes.
Nah, I need to spend my money wisely.
What?
Like,
wisely?
You have 21,000.
You need some help in the head.
Why is it more money?
No, you just said you need to spend
literally
wisely.
The definition.
I don't
of...
donate to people who spend money. Why? Oh, you just okay.
No, I'm back.
I don't
Noah,
give
look
money.
At me. I have 2 Druid of the Wraths.
Yeah.
Oh, they already have lots of pops. Jeez.
Okay, fine. I'm not spending my money wisely, but
Nate, that's very good. Very good. Tell your kids that. Don't spend your money wisely.
Don't spend your kids wisely. Someone's losing their mind today. Don't forget, guys. Don't spend your kids wisely. Oh my god, that was so weird.
Oh no, I'm totally losing my money. Can I have money now?
Hang on, everyone, turn off auto start. Do you think we have enough? Hang on, let me see. So we sell. One.
Now give me some money.
So that's.
Nate, I don't think you're in here.
8,000. Let's see, that's about 10,000. 18, 20.
Guys, I'm using all my money.
Guys, we don't have enough camo.
Oh, crap. Guys, I'm the only person.
All right.
I'll use it. Wait.
Nate continued. Okay, we really need more camo.
Just place a bunch of. Should we just place a bunch of ninja monkeys in the back?
Ninja monkeys.
Yeah. That's all I can do.
Yep, same.
That's all I can do.
Let's hope we can deal with this.
My loser monkey.
Jutsu, so.
Oh, what?
Why did you guys waste so much money?
Wait. You told me to.
I did not. Harry did. Why do you what? Listen? Why did you listen to Harry?
What I say? I never said to get the blue jutsu. I literally never said that in my entire life. I said that to Daniel one time,
okay.
But that was last year.
Okay, turn off auto start, everybody. So
turn off auto start. It's been off for me.
Auto start's already off for me.
Oh, okay.
Ooh.
Yes.
The ninjas paid off, guys.
The ninjas paid off. All right.
We are not.
So soon. All right.
No, guys, don't
sell everything. I was wrong. Don't do that. We're gonna lose if we do.
Okay, now give me money then.
Nope.
guys, give me money because we need Poplus. We need to get Poplus, guys.
We won't have enough. I already.
Yeah, get Poplus. I'm gonna get Poplus.
Dude,
mm-hmm.
We definitely do not have enough.
Yeah, get Poplus. Nobody's
just
gonna
give me
care.
Money, guys. I can get.
It feels so great. It's gonna be like, ooh, Poplus.
It doesn't really matter. I think we're gonna be fine.
I'm gonna make a tree.
No, we're not.
If we're not fine, we're just gonna give you money. We're fine. See?
Hey, guess what? I have a tree. A tree will help.
I mean, it actually.
I don't think
might.
A tree will help.
The tree.
My phoenix will help.
We're fine. We're fine. Look
oh,
at the
phoenix.
Druids.
Oh.
Look at the druids go to work. Look at
the
druids
the
go
phoenix,
to work.
The druid. No, the phoenix and druid combination.
Yeah. All right, guys. Hope
I
you guys enjoyed.
I got head.
Wait. No. This isn't the end of the video. It'll be continued tomorrow because this is a very. We're not doing free play.
Who clicked free play?
Nate. Okay. Harry, I guess we'll have to pick this up tomorrow. See you then. We're back, guys. It's actually a day later. Yeah.
Yeah, so anyways, we
one of you guys can be banker.
And anyways, me and Noah, we got Geraldo.
You guys can both be banker. Yeah, me and Harry have been grinding all morning to get Geraldo, so we ended up doing that. Let's get right into it. This is going to be double HP Moabs. I think next is half cash is next. Can someone give me maybe $100?
Actually, can somebody also give me $100?
Okay.
Thank you.
Daniel, you give me a...
We have Geraldo.
Guys, yes, thank you.
The boy, the boss.
The boy, the boss. Two of them.
Alright.
You guys have the shop?
Yo, he's so good.
Can I have some...
Oh, wait. Guys, we need as much money as... Right now. Everyone give me your money. Everyone give me your money. Just trust me.
What?
Everyone give me your money. Trust me.
No, I'm not giving you my money, because I'm doing it too.
Dude, we need to get it first. Come on, man. Just give me your money, otherwise it's going to get too expensive.
Here you go.
Like and subscribe.
Guys, I just need like 80. I just need like 70 more. Okay. Please tell me someone has 70.
Here, I have some money.
Thank you. We're good.
Here's more money.
What did you get? What is that?
It gets more... the sell rate goes up every round.
Guys, guess what?
Oh my god.
Figure.
Thank God we got that.
Well,
it gains more value each round now.
Because I got a hero boost.
What?
I got a hero boost.
Oh, okay.
Wait, hold on. Wait, guys, I need $1,620. It's in the shop,
Harry, you have to pay money. God, if you buy 70.
Yeah, I know, I need one more. And not one more, I need a couple more. Guys, I need money. Give me all your money.
Okay.
If Harry gets 70 bunnies, that turns into a mad. The bunnies combine into a demon bunny, and that's an absolute destroyer.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, can I maybe have some money? Because.
Okay, everyone, after this, we'll start feeding Dan and Nate money, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because we are in the bankers.
Yeah.
We've been banging on that V.
But guys, look at how much the rare Quincy action figure has made us already. $600. And it's making us more every round. It's an investment.
How did you get that?
It's in the shop, Geraldo.
I need $600.
Dude, it was from Geraldo.
Yeah, Geraldo's shop is kind of insane.
Guys, I need $600.
$600? Do I have that? I have this amount.
Harry, how did you...
Oh,
I need money, guys. Just trust me. Just trust me. Trust me, it's a hero boost. It'll be insane.
I know, I'm trying to give you as much money as I can.
Unless you want me to get another...
There you go, you're all good.
And?
And? Can I have some money now?
Did you only get one bunny?
No, I can't get the other bunny. I don't know what happened.
Weird. I guess you have to wait another round.
Oh, I did get another bunny, see? I got the bunny. See him? He's
what
walking around.
Do?
Ah. They turn
if I get enough of
them,
they turn into a giant crazy bunny. All right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Who are we feeding money? Dan or Nate?
I'm feeding Nate money.
Feeding
one of you
Nate.
Give it to me and one of you give it to...
All right, Nate. I gave you a ton of money.
Okay. I still need...
Okay, so
why
did
you guys give me money?
I'll give money to Daniel and you give money to Nate. Okay,
good idea. Good idea.
Yeah, I know that's what Nate said.
Okay, Nate, put down your Benjamin quickly.
I can't. I don't have...
I need to get a turret quickly.
I don't have enough money.
The sooner we get a turret, the better. Oh, the rare Quincy action figure is already $4,000.
The bunnies are stacking.
They don't do anything yet, so
okay,
it's
I'm
not
so
that
close.
Helpful.
Noah, give me some money.
How much do you need?
I just need, like, 100...
Okay, you get that quickly. I really need this turret, otherwise we might lose. The amount of balloons getting past is not good, so
let me
get some turrets.
I placed a monkey down.
I put a turret down.
Boom. I got Benjamin.
Now I'm not.
Alright, now I need my Benjamin.
Yep.
Okay, Daniel.
We don't have any camo? What?
Oh, I got this.
Glue, let's go.
Give me some money.
The
give
glue
me some
saved
money.
Us, Noah.
I'll place down a ninja monkey, then I'll get my Benjamin.
That's a better idea.
Okay, so I'm getting rid of that.
Yep.
What are these things?
What are what things?
Nate, give Daniel your money.
Oh, okay.
Sh- Shooty turrets are so good.
You're Dan. Okay, I need some men so I can get a bang.
Oh, this man is so good. Geraldo is so overpowered.
Yeah. If we get
no, how do you buy things from the shop?
Wait, I have a good idea. Go to the shop and then, you can just tap.
Oh,
you can just drag them. Oh no.
Oh, you drag them.
I don't have enough. I don't have enough. Nate.
Guys,
Nate, get enough.
So Nate, you have so much money.
You have enough money.
Oh, God, that,
that saved us.
Benjimon!
Okay, that kind of hurt a little bit, losing all this.
We'll be safe. I have a good idea.
I'm getting better Brack protection.
Can somebody else get Brack a bomb protection? Shooter?
No worry, Nate. I'm going middle path for my monkey sub.
That's a good idea. Okay. At least now we're safe. If my Geraldo can level up, that's going to be insane. Because then we will have a super monkey. Wait, let's see how much the rare Quincy action figure is $11,000.
I'm going to get a...
Already?
It's because
yeah.
I can't get the Quincy action figure anymore.
Sorry,
Nate. Got it.
Sorry, man. Please tell me that ninja's still there.
Don't worry, guys. I'll help. I'm helping.
Okay.
Because I helped. Can't say I didn't help.
You put those things down. That doesn't help with camo, man.
Mm-hmm.
I think my ninja's got it.
Alright, good. We should be safe. Once I get this once my Geraldo levels up, which he just did. Okay. I just need a little bit.
And here's the juice.
Okay, guys.
Oh, we think smoke.
Are you having juice or don't?
I don't know.
How is my
Geraldo
level
10? What? Dude, you used a hero boost. You knew that. Yo.
When we get a Quincy action figure, it keeps costing more money every single round.
Yeah, don't get it. It's too late, man. I'm sorry, it's way too late.
How much money is it now? I can't see it because...
Mine is 15,000.
Mine's 14,000.
But guys, guess what? Guess what we can do?
Guys, I got a banana farm.
Oh,
guys, look at how much money I have.
How much?
I did that for us.
Hang on. I need to make us safe, okay? Just let me make us safe and then sure. Ready?
Alright,
guys, we're safe forever. I upgraded my dart monkey to super monkey.
I'll give you guys some help.
And he automatically has camo detection.
Guys, I got another bunny. I helped.
Dude, make him into the demon buddy already.
I need a bunch of bunnies, Noah.
He needs 7 of them.
Then get 7.
Can I have some money? Money?
I'm putting
giving Daniel more. My money because he doesn't have a bank yet.
That's true.
I forgot a maker.
At this point, you're kind of just the camo detection man. Can we deal with that? We can deal with that.
Did you see my thingy? It did things.
Okay.
It did things.
Look at the amount of turrets down.
Guys, we're gonna get another bunny.
So much turrets.
The amount of turrets is kind of insane. The rare Quincy action figure for $18,000.
Yeah, I know. Noah, make it like a meme. Like, it's gonna be cost so much money. Let's see how much money we can make it cost.
Okay. Wait, guys!
Oh, guys, we don't have that much camo.
No. Guys, we lost. We totally lost.
We haven't lost
totally
yet.
Lost.
Guys, pause the rounds. Turn off auto start.
I just turned off auto start.
My auto start is also off.
Give me money.
Hang on, I'm getting something quickly.
I don't have enough money. Daniel, I need money. Give me money.
Alright, I got us
some
good back protection, guys.
Give me some money.
Not right now.
Shot.
That is true, but it's fine. We have this man.
Do you see what I just placed down? I placed down a wizard
Dan,
monkey.
Dan,
I got
get
two.
Double shot. Get double shot.
Stop screaming.
Yo, get double shot.
$21,000.
Come on. Yes. Okay. We're all good.
It's really silly because Daniel has double has big balloons on.
Why?
I don't know.
When did he get Pat Frosty?
I wish I could see a big bad balloon.
Guys, I'm gonna get submerged in support, I think.
Why are we not taking those? Oh, there we go.
Yeah, no, I just need Wall of Fire because my wizard monkey could do it. He's just not doing it.
Well, I'm upgrading our back protection currently.
I'm getting another bunny.
Nobody asked me for money because I'm upgrading our Spike Factory back protection.
I'm just getting a bunny, okay, guys?
Keep getting bunnies so that we don't fail.
So we can get that.
Another bunny.
I think the bunnies can get four.
Guys, we have 5 bunnies. We need 2 more bunnies.
Get more bunnies.
I don't have enough monies. I need monies for the bunnies. Daniel, give me monies for the bunnies.
Yeah, give me monies.
Let's go, another bunny. Another bunny.
There we go.
And we got him.
We got the demon bunny.
We got the demon bunny, guys. Do you see it?
He's kind of... Dude, it's like a killer rabbit in Minecraft. That's what it is.
I know.
Wait, is his pop being added onto you? It is. You're getting his pops. You're Geraldo.
Hold on, guys, I found something insane. Would anybody like a special boost that I have?
Yeah, I need a special boost.
Oh, it's the thing, right?
You know, what does the cape do?
Oh, you can upgrade regular dark monkeys into super monkeys.
If there's a dark monkey, you can make a cape on it, and then it turns into a super monkey.
Yeah, guys, if you see the super monkey that's already on the screen, that one I already did the cape on.
Do it.
I thought it would be helpful, and it was.
Harry, do it on my thing.
Okay, where is yours? I don't see... Oh, I see him.
Hey!
Hey, let's go.
Guys, look at all the shooty turrets I've put down.
No, I'm gonna place... if you do shooty turrets, then I'll do... Oh my god, the Quincy thing costs 34,000.
Oh, for me, it's 32,000. I could sell it, but I'm not going to. I'm gonna wait until around like 70, and then I'll sell it to maybe get like a bonus bike or something.
Can you maybe sell it?
I don't know.
What is
it?
It's mom's.
Nope.
Or like whenever
we need
like.
Oh, I need
to get nice.
Dude,
the
bunny
has red eyes.
That would make him a demon.
Dude, the bunny has camo protection.
I put some rusty nails down.
The bunny is insane, guys. The bunny is destroying.
Why does he have camo detection?
I have no idea. The bunny is insane, though. You should be glad I have a bunny. Wait, hold on. I think I can help you guys. Nate, tell me if this does anything. I fertilized Nate.
Oh, yeah, the fertilizer. It makes double bananas.
Daniel, I'm going to fertilize you. I'm going to fertilize your... actually, that's good. I fertilized your thing. Don't worry, that stinky thing.
That sounds really weird, honestly.
I know, I've seen it before.
That sounds really weird. I fertilized your thing.
Guys, I'm gonna fertilize all your things. I'm gonna dump cow poop everywhere. What? Oh, it also has camo, it also can hit lead.
Dude, that one's insane.
Oh, does anybody want to hit camo that can't hit camo?
No, I'm good. My super monkey dart monkey is kind of insane.
Who here can't hit camo? Can you hit camo? Okay, now my thing can hit camo.
Oh, this is making me money fast. Harry, that works. It works.
Yeah, it doubles your money.
It doubles my money.
I know, I'm helping.
Helpful.
I'm being a very good help.
Yeah, Geraldo is kind of overpowered. Oh, wait, Harry, look at your Geraldo.
What?
Look at your Geraldo. I put the fire cap pumpkin thing around it.
Oh my god, no. Hey, Noah, look, did you know that yours... You look at your Geraldo.
Yeah, fiery Geraldos.
The bunny, don't worry, the bunny will help. Actually, no, you want to get a bunny?
The bunny's so powerful. What the heck?
You want a bunny? Wait, guys, give Noah money for the bunny.
Yes, give
Noah. I haven't unlocked the bunny. My dude's not a level 10 yet.
Oh, okay, well then give me the money. Give me that money.
I'll give you a little.
I'll just help.
There you go.
I'll be a good helper.
What is?
Guys, there's a health potion thing. What does that do?
Oh, it can see invisible. Like, it can see camo.
That was Doris Live.
Oh, that was probably a waste.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna get Robo Monkey.
Are you gonna get dressed very soon, guys?
No, but we're in the middle of something.
I should eat. We're gonna get dressed very soon.
Wait, karate?
No. we're going to Torview for an Easter egg hunt.
It's Easter, boys.
Guys, we're gonna have an Easter egg hunt not pretty soon, but like eventually.
Some money. Okay.
Can I have some money?
I need money, Nate. I need to get Robo Monkey.
Guys, can we all come together rather than being apart? Because I'm about to get Dragon's Breath, then I'm gonna get something amazing.
Okay,
actually, Nate, if I can give you money, what if instead of giving you money, I buy something that costs money to help you?
Okay.
You see what I did? I fertilized one of your banana plantations.
Yeah, but that gets rid of the other fertilize.
That one didn't have fertilize.
Yeah, he remembers. Memory.
I'm a fertile man.
Fertile?
Oh, this is actually really helpful.
Oh, by the way, Noah, I gave your super monkey also the fire thing.
Yeah, fire.
You want to just give everybody a fire thing?
Hang on,
I'll
about to unlock the fertilizer.
Wait, hold on, I'm going to give a banana farmer the fire thing.
I'm actually saving up for Robo Monkey because they recently buffed
Daniel,
him.
Daniel, look at your banana farmer. Hey.
Alright.
You get a fertilizer.
Guys, the Rare Quincy action figure is $74,000.
Oh my god.
No,
so much money.
If you sell that whenever I get like my banana research, we can actually get the...
We could, but I have a few other plans for it. I want to get perma spikes, most likely. That would be
guys,
helpful.
My monkey sub can now get camo.
Do any of you guys know where my Benjamin is?
Where your Benjamin is?
Daniel, your Benjamin is right up there.
That's Nate's.
He's
in the top left corner, right?
He's in the top left corner, yeah.
It's not that hard to find.
I'm drinking my tea.
Oh, guys,
tea. British.
Yeah, Nate.
Because
oh wait, I don't. It, I need more. I need to wait.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
You ready? Three.
It's really good. It has no sugar or milk in it right now, because I don't know where the sugar
one.
Is.
Nate, come on.
Oh. Well, it didn't know it.
Where
could
the action figure
it,
almost
I need $7,000. I need
$2,000. And then we're
I need $6,000. I need $6,000.
I
need a research facility.
God.
How about that?
We need more protection.
Quick. There, Dan! You have a banana research facility!
Now I'm just gonna save up Noah, tell me when you get your... Oh, Noah's about to unlock his,
Give Noah money so he can get the thing!
Okay, I'm about to get Robo Monkey. I need money. Yes,
give
we have Robo Monkey, boys!
Give him money so his fire pet can have...
Flunny. Hang on, guys. I'm gonna fertilize your.
Yeah, no, just help.
Dan, I fertilized one of your things.
Dan, I'm fertilizing.
Thank you.
Guys,
nobody's
I've only placed down three actual.
Nate, one of yours already has fertilizer on it.
No, I've honestly only placed down three actual towers.
We can't fertilize banana research facilities.
No, I've only placed three actual towers besides Geraldo.
Same.
Wait, not even besides Geraldo. I've just been helping. I only have two actual towers besides Geraldo.
Actually, that's the same. I only have the Dart Monkey, who I upgraded to the Super Monkey, and the Spike Factory. That's it.
I have the Monkey Sub and the Wizard Monkey that I'm about to get to Dragon's Breath.
Oh, yeah.
Who's going to give me money? Who's going to help me give me money? I need money.
Nobody's giving me money.
Guys, we're going to get... No, but we're going to get a T5. We're going to get Wizard Lord Phoenix. Wait, hold on, let's see what, guys, we want to do free play and see what level 20 Geraldo looks like.
I know what he looks like.
I could get level 20 Geraldo.
No, I'm already a higher level.
No, I have the Rare Quincy action figure, remember? It's worth $100,000.
Oh, come on, Noah. Okay, well, if you get it, then you get 20
no,
level 20.
Well, we can't go into free play, but I will sell the Rare Quincy action figure at the end of this round.
Okay, I'll get a genie bottle.
Oh, yo, the genie bottles are overpowered. All right.
Yeah, I have a genie bottle.
Secret for round 80.
The genie beads are kind of good.
Daniel, I already have it.
Hey, guys, look at my money.
I can buy more, though.
You sold it!
Yeah.
No, can I have some money?
Hang on. Let's see if I can get... Should I get the demon rabbit or no?
No.
The demon rabbit's fun.
Nate, there's 15,000, there's 12,000, there's 9,000. You all have money now.
What should I get, Noah?
I have no idea.
I wanted to get Spirit of the Forest.
Guys, we're gonna get Wizard Lord Phoenix. Guys, give me money. We're getting Wizard Lord Phoenix. Wizard Lord Phoenix. Noah, give me money, Wizard Lord Phoenix.
Why do you want Wizard Lord Phoenix so much?
Because it's fun. Noah.
I'm going to get my Geraldo a little leveled.
Yeah, all right, but I want Lizard Lord Phoenix. Daniel, give me money. I
have Harry, the genie bottle.
Harry, if I get Spirit Nate, of the give Forest, me money. I'll give Lizard you Lord money. Phoenix.
Okay, what?
Just give me some money so I can get...
I need some money to get Wizard Lord Phoenix. Forest. I need some money to get Wizard Lord Phoenix.
Harry,
okay, here you go.
Harry, I'll give you money back if you give me Wizard Lord Phoenix.
Go ahead, Nate. Thank you, Daniel. Get Wizard Lord Phoenix. I mean, he will get Spirit of the Forest, and then we'll get Wizard Lord Phoenix.
Yeah, I will give you money and get...
Guys...
How much money does it cost, Nate?
I'm about to
It's just a little more. 4,000.
Okay.
4,000 more.
Alright, guys.
1,000 more? Three?
Okay.
Yeah!
Guys, I'm gonna get my genie, okay?
Okay, here.
Now I need Daniel and you to spam money on me.
Yeah!
Spam me. Lots of money. Spam me. Daniel, give me money. You guys are the bankers and I'm
guys, I put a genie down.
Harry, I'm giving you all the money.
You guys didn't give me enough. It's mean. You made me spend my money on you. You didn't get me money.
You
were actually the bankers.
We won. All right, we beat Double HP Moab. We have to grind for a black border, Nate. That's what this video is.
That's what it's called. It's called grinding for black border.
All right, I'm gonna make a new match.
Noah, if we can't stay for the entire time, we'll come back. We'll probably be back
later. Can do it later. All right, this one's gonna be half cash. So this one's gonna be hard. Code is XGCHHT.
Huh?
XGCHHT.
I got to level 52 from this round.
I'm still, but actually, I'll be like stealth. I'll be like the ninja monkey.
Is Dan joining?
Yeah, Daniel's gonna be Benjamin, man.
Okay.
Daniel, you're gonna be Banker Ben, Big Benjamin.
Can
Big
you
Benjamin
give him the code quickly?
Okay. Okay. The code is XGC.
What's up, Nate?
What can HHT. Be,
HHT.
Done. All right, Daniel's in. Geraldo's insane.
Guys, we haven't done a single normal hard move on this one.
Yes, we have.
That helps a ton. All right, guys, we're starting it off.
I'm just gonna see camo the whole time.
Nate's gonna be the camo person.
I'm not gonna have a black border.
We're gonna go Geraldo, because that usually works.
Oh wait, Dan. Me.
Wait. Dan, if it's half cash, correct? Does anyone have any cash drops?
Actually, I could buy some because I already got Geraldo. I could buy some.
Okay, we need one cash drop.
Okay, I got one.
Okay,
one.
Nate, I need you to give me every last bit of your money.
But
I have a reason. If this is half cash and we get the... Guys, if this is half cash...
Dirt monkey!
We need Geraldo.
We get half of the...
Okay, no, give me money so we can get another Geraldo.
No, look. The rare Quincy action figure.
Give me money then. Give me money.
Okay.
So I can get it, no?
Okay. Just, you guys understand, right? Because the rare Quincy action figure will be a huge buff.
Guys, everybody give me money. I need money so bad.
I have $8.
I know. You need to be getting more money. Okay, we have him. Now we need to get the rare Quincy action figure.
How much is it for you?
It's $810.
Okay.
It's going to be very hard to get, but we need it. Sell that dart monkey. We don't need it. We already have two of them. Yes. Nate, give me that money.
All right, we got to go anyway soon,
Let's
so.
Let's go.
Give me the money back.
Okay, guys. Okay. This strat is so insane. The Ravens, the action figure, is so good for half cash.
And we also have Quincy.
Yo, what is this, hero only challenge? We've already done like 4 hero only challenges and haven't made it to round 100 on any of them.
Yeah,
but if we retry it with Geraldo.
At that time we didn't have Geraldo.
Yeah, we might be able to do it with Geraldo. I mean, he can solo a BAD with all of his items. The genies mainly.
Dude, what if me and Nate get Geraldo and then it's a hero only?
Then only Geraldo. That would be so
only,
funny.
Yeah. And then only Geraldo and a stuff challenge.
Like that video and subscribe if you want one of those.
And you can place a dart monkey down only if you're gonna make him into a super monkey.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Cause that would be hilarious. All right.
Oh, Geraldo just leveled. Geraldo already costs 1,000. For you, 1,900 minus 1,600.
Yeah, Geraldo, we're making
Geraldo's
money,
gonna be a super buff later rounds.
Okay, we need to get someone a banana farm as quickly as possible. If we pool our money, we should be able to.
Dan.
Let's all give our money to
Dan.
Everyone give money to Dan.
Okay, Dan, you get a banana farm?
Yes, get a
banana farm. It's gonna be insane to actually have them.
102.25.
I'm still feeding
him
money, man.
He needs $200.
Everyone keep feeding him money.
We're just gonna feed him money. Yep.
Just keep feeding. Alright, you're there, Dan.
Guys.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
He needs some.
You've gotta be there.
He needs a little bit more. Yep, yep. You're there. And there we go.
We now have money. All right, Dan,
and we have,
never forget
and we
to
have
pick up your bananas.
So no matter what, we're going to have money this entire round. Okay, so
yep.
We're super buffed, but there's a problem.
What's the problem?
Guys, there's a problem.
What's the problem?
The problem is we have a problem.
Sounds like a problem.
That's the problem. We don't have one of those. Because it's gone.
Oh.
What is one of those?
Oh, I just put
attack
thingy down.
Okay, Nate, get a ninja.
And it immediately disappeared.
Yeah, I know. Oh, actually, guys,
I'm just gonna do that because
I'm making literally zero money.
Okay.
They don't give all your money. I'm gonna keep giving my money to Dan.
Yeah, Dan needs to upgrade his banana farm as quickly as possible.
I'm gonna give as much money as I can to Daniel, but then, and then
I'll
I'm
focus
going
on
to
protection with Nate, okay?
No, we have two.
Later, I can't do a call because I'm going to be grinding for Geraldo.
Oh, well, Dan, you realize that because we're doing, like, such hard maps, it gives you a ton of monkey money, right? So you can just do it with us.
Last time, it only gave me 40.
Oh, it gave me... It gives you, like, 100 if we're doing chimps, which is really good. And Impopable, I think, gives you 200. So I think you'll be safe.
I think it'll be good.
Yeah,
because
we really need a black border, Dan. Otherwise, people are going to think that we're actual noobs at this game.
And actually, Noah, there's a problem. Since you did the hard mode without us, none of us have hard on it.
We can go and redo hard.
We'll redo hard.
Yeah.
We'll redo a regular hard.
Yes. We don't have any lead.
I got this. Give me money.
And hold on.
Lead!
But you realize I can get a lead thingy? Okay, never mind. The lead thingy probably costs way less, but still, it's okay. Guys, you want to just buy a bunch of turrets? Give me money, we need turrets. Daniel, give me money,
have
we need turrets.
No,
Nate, give me money, I need turrets. Give me money for turret. Give me money. Yes, this is what I was made for. Turret.
Guys,
turret.
We can get a super monkey.
I'll give you the rest of the money, okay?
Guys, my dude is a high enough level to get
okay,
super
give
monkey.
Me money so I can get that.
No, I already have a dart monkey out for you, okay?
Okay.
I'll
once I get enough money, I'll do it.
Okay. I'll just spam these. All right,
spam money to Dan. We gotta
yes,
have...
I barely have upgraded. Thank you, I barely upgraded my thing.
If I request you for cash, that was an accident. I was spamming Daniel money.
You didn't, but okay.
Okay, just letting you know, I might have. Right. And also, we're fine.
Please give me $0.
Our shooty turrets are, like, we have so many.
Quincy.
We're already good.
We only have three, yeah.
My Quincy can finally do
I that. I have one, two. No, I have three. You have one.
Those turrets are so strong.
Yo, the rare Quincy action figure is already 13,000.
Mine is 11,000.
Dan, don't forget to pick up your bananas.
I know, but I need Benjimon.
All right, guys, if we can get $1,200, we have a super monkey.
And if you guys can give me money,
Nate, can you feed me money? All right, feed me money. All right, guys, we're only 500 away from getting a super monkey.
And guys, I'm at the bottom of the pot with, I'm at the very bottom of the pot with my tea.
Okay.
So this is so
just
time.
A quick update.
Alright.
Let me get a ninja.
Okay.
Nate, you get a ninja. I need to get the super monkey.
Guys, hello.
I'm gonna give Noah money, but also Nate hasn't asked for money this whole time, which I'm surprised about.
Guys,
so I'm gonna give Nate money.
He was asking for money just a second ago. Alright, we have a super monkey, boys.
Well, I wasn't paying attention.
I gave Dan money. And we also have a Benjimon.
Okay. We have a super monkey. Harry, you're the only one who can upgrade the super monkey. But we have one.
Alright, let's go. I have two.
Dan, pick up your bananas! Alright, we're safe. We're safe. We got
it. Alright, we're safe.
Alright.
We're so safe. I'm gonna get some chafe.
Alright, hang on. Nate, go do that quickly. Just.
I'm gonna sell that. No offense, Nate, but I'm gonna need a little bit of money because I need to upgrade my
Nate's
super
not,
monkeys.
Nate currently is not here, actually.
Wait, hey Noah.
Yeah.
If you upgrade the dart monkey, would it upgrade the super monkey?
You can upgrade.
God,
no, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. I already tried that.
Oh, that would be insane, though.
Yeah, that would be very helpful.
That would be such a money save. Okay, actually, give Daniel money for a bank.
Hang on. All right, Dan, you need money. Dan, get money.
He needs 3,780.
Well, then Nate needs to feed him money.
Nate, feed him money. Feed Daniel money.
A monk, feed him money.
Feed Daniel money.
Feed money, monk.
Oh, you need so much more. Here you go.
Yes, he's there.
Bring it off in there.
Yo, the Rare Quincy action figure is $21,000. I'm so happy we bought that. That's going to be such a clutch play at round 60.
No, you're so lucky that I got one as well.
Yo, for real. Our money's going to be off the charts in the end.
Imagine when me and Nate get one.
Guys, by the way, just to let you know, I am going to
get
another money.
Guys, those fortifieds. Someone upgrade their bomb shooter.
Dan. Oh, I don't have money.
Oh, no.
It won't
hurts.
Kill us, but that's going to be devastating.
For later rounds, Dan.
Oh, that hurt.
That was not good.
Okay, give your money to Nate.
Someone get the money thing. Someone get the money thing.
I'm giving my money to Nate to upgrade his bomb shooter.
No.
Okay, I'm going by him, I guess.
Oh, someone upgrade their Geraldo to get the health thing.
We're not anywhere there.
I'm going by
to get
him
the fertilizer.
I'm almost
no,
there.
The health
Yeah, we're almost there. I'm almost there, Dan. Don't worry.
By the way, the health bomb actually is when you get to your level, 16. Not 16.
It's not. No, it isn't.
12. Because it's really hard to upgrade Geraldo because he's really insane.
No, 12 is a genie bottle. It's level 11.
Oh, okay.
That's
Guys,
not
give
awful.
Me some money. I need flash bomb.
You need flash bomb?
Just in case.
Okay, but
Frag
Nate.
Bomb. Oh, okay.
But Nate. I help. I
Nate,
help.
Take money!
I helped Nate get money.
Oh, okay. I can't.
You see what I gave
I
him?
I couldn't get it.
Why?
Because we didn't have enough and that the whole wave was about to kill us.
Okay, no,
guys,
it wasn't. It really wasn't.
We're gonna be fine.
We have Geraldo. We have so many Geraldo and everything.
What's that thing on my guy?
Guys, I'm saving up all my money. So, guys, don't ask me for money. I'm gonna save up my money so we can get the killer bunny, okay?
Okay. I'm going to get us a bottom path boomerang because I feel like that'll be extremely helpful.
By the way, I'm starting to save up now, even though I'm not that level yet, because
okay,
it's gonna be
money?
Insane.
Can I get
now
the bunny? I can almost get the bunny. I'm getting close.
Hey Dan, can I have some money?
Okay, I don't really have much money.
That's okay.
Right,
I gave Nate. By the way, I gave you your ninja monkey a boost.
Yeah, thanks. Can I have some
it's
money?
That's gonna be infinite. Also, Nate, we're on a call, so you don't need to ask for money like that, right?
Yeah, really. You could just say, "I need money." The game mechanics don't apply if you're on a call with the people that you're playing with. YouTube content.
Guys,
just so you know, this took a span of like 2 days to make this video.
I need something big. I need
and like
big. A lot of effort and Insta monkeys and all this crazy monkey money. So
and
if
we,
you could
we
like,
we spend a lot of money, monkey money on this. We don't actually spend any money on this. Stuff we just spend lots of time
so if
we
you
don't
guys
spend
could
money
like and
news.
Subscribe that would really help us out. We want to grow the channel because we do this a lot and we have like 200 videos.
And just note that if you're like, oh no, 2D's better than you guys, we actually are playing the entire game getting a whole black thing.
2D uses mods and all this crazy like buying we're free
the only reason he does that is for of course he does that for views because
I'm sure if he actually buckled down and grinded now I'm sure, like, people like, Super Jump, I can't ever say his name, SJB and ISAB, they're definitely really good. I have great respect for them. But, like,
and we
do our own challenges because we're out of our minds.
Yeah,
so if
you guys
could like and subscribe, that would really help us out a ton.
Oh my god, yesterday was insane. I was really going insane.
Nate, I need to do something. I'm getting us some quick protection.
Hey, Dan, can I have some money?
Hold on, yours is level, guys, we're almost, guys, we need, okay, I'm not gonna ask for money because I'm saving up my money. I'm saving up my money to get, like, immediately get the full bunny thing.
I'm getting Kylie Boomerang.
Okay, good, 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 good. Actually, Noah, I've only actually placed down that, that one super monkey. Should I upgrade him?
You want to go top and middle.
That's going to be a problem because I don't have middle at all, but I have
middle has top. More pierce, man. That came with the new update. He gets so much more pierce.
Dang it.
His crit is insane now.
I'll try. I have enough to get Robo Monkey, Epic Range, and Super Range. So, never mind.
Then do it.
Never mind.
Guys.
Oh my god, guys. Give me money. I need to get Robo Monkey.
We're fine. Okay, we are not, Nate. Yo, you guys are lucky I had that. We lost.
Oh my god.
I'm blaming.
I can't spend my money.
I don't have enough.
I can't.
Dan?
Dan.
No, I'm also saving up for Toronto.
Dan, please.
Please, we need to do this.
No, I'm so close.
Harry, help us out here.
I have 300.
I don't have any money. I have $81.
I only have 183.
I'm so close.
Dan, you're the only one who can
see. Let me see.
Look, 300.
Wait, I know what you can do.
1,000.
Nate, but Daniel, what if I grinded you entirely and got you Geraldo without you doing it, and then you could watch TV, okay? It'll be like a couple games that'll get you $300 and it'll be easy, Daniel. Come on, please.
Thank you.
Please. Thank you.
Do not start the game. Nobody starts the flipping game.
Guys, no, give me money. We need Robo Monkey.
That's a good idea. Harry, we're selling.
What do we sell?
Rare Quincy. I already did it.
Okay, give me some money.
Oh, okay. Well, that's...
Sticky bomb.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna get Robo Monkey, and then Laser Blast, Plasma Mass.
Blast. Can I get some money, Noah?
Yeah. Nate, you get that money.
I'm gonna get a...
Okay, that's gonna work.
I got... This is all I can get. I mean, like, actually.
We got this now.
Why is someone doing the memes? Is anyone gonna get $100 for the memes?
I don't have enough. We're not gonna have enough for this match. I'm sorry, man. I will get IMF loan because I'm a meme man.
This is hard.
By the way, Noah, me and Daniel earlier, we got 2 Monkeynomics for the memes, and I told Daniel. The first pack I actually got for the thing all the way, the first T5 I got for the banana farm was Monkeynomics.
That was kind of weird. I don't understand why you did that.
No, I did it for the memes.
Good job, man.
I'm proud of you. You're here like, oh, why'd you do that? It's like, for the memes. Like, okay.
I understand.
I'm going to take a screenshot of it because it's just so beautiful.
All right, I got us another super monkey just in case. Okay, can't believe it.
Okay, I have literally no things at all. You know what actually would help?
What?
Look what I did. Look at your Geraldo.
Yeah.
Wait, Geraldo can't hit camo, right?
I don't think so, no.
Look at Geraldo now.
He can see camo. Wait, look at how much money he made us. 47,000.
Nope. I think we did a good job.
I think we're gonna
The Quincy now costs 50,000.
Guys, I'm gonna boost all the monkeys.
Hey guys, guess what? Did anybody ask for another super monkey? Because
I need money.
How much
I'm
you
trying
need?
To boost these guys down here.
How much
Okay. I'm giving it money.
Berserker Brew and maybe
that good? That's what you
I think, Noah, you might... Okay. I think I might get the most pops. Mostly because I have the Super Monkey and stuff.
Yeah, it could be. Definitely.
Okay, now I need Stronger Sims.
I'm probably going to get, like, most generous or something.
I find it very funny because I've barely placed anything down.
Or somebody...
Yeah, I have $15,000.
I have $7,000, but I got a lot of stuff. So,
but Nate, what are you getting?
I'm getting Stronger Simulant.
There you go. That good. That is that good?
Yeah.
Because I'm saving up to get something insane.
Now these people are really good.
I'm saving up to get something actually insane. Do you know what I'm saving up to get? Oh.
It's okay.
You know what I'm saving up to get?
What?
Either another robot or Inferno Ring.
I, robot.
I think I'm gonna get an Inferno Ring.
I'll give you some money.
A Inferno Ring. A Inferno Ring. Daniel, I need money. A Inferno Ring. We're gonna get it. Noah, your banks. Daniel, actually, you should get a bank first. Get another bank. Yeah, by yourself. Get your bank. Get your banky wanky. Banky spanky.
Yeah.
Alright. Now save up in your bank. Money. Now save up your bank and we'll get. And then I'll give it my, but first I'm gonna give the camo. Done.
By the way, Harry, you see all the crits that your super monkey's getting? That's the buffs. Kind of insane, actually.
Oh my god, actually, you know what would be better for it? You know what would make it even stronger? Oh if we god, can get it gonna... to have camo.
Oh my god.
No, we're just gonna make sure everything is insane.
Yeah.
Oh no, our camo and, our camo and fire things ran out. Oh, don't worry, I'll help.
Here, I put a camo detection on that man, and on that
I helped.
Alright, people now have camo.
Look at your Geraldo again. I helped.
Yeah, fire! Yeah.
Alright, now I'm saving up for a ring. For Inferno Ring!
Wait, you're saving... Dude, there are only 3 rounds left.
Inferno Ring!
There's no need for Inferno Ring.
Dan, sell your banks and give all your money to Harry! He will get...
Oh, yeah, wait, that's a good idea. Inferno Ring. Harry, I got you, man. Look at my money.
Oh, yes. Inferno Ring.
It's time for Inferno Ring, boys.
Inferno Ring. I need literally, like...
I'm broke.
Dan, can you sell one of your banks?
Yeah, Dan, sell your banks. We don't need them anymore.
I just need one more.
We don't need them anymore.
Sell all your banks.
Just do it. Do it now.
I needed a little bit more money, sorry. And I got more tax.
You should have gotten larger range.
Turn off auto start. Everybody turn off auto start.
Well, it can now see things.
It can now see things.
And has another... No, I gave the Inferno Ring a fire pit thing.
That's just ironic, man.
And now I'm just going to place more turrets. It's turret time.
Yo, I'm going to put a scary thing down.
I'm putting scary things. What do those things do?
Creepy idol.
I'm going to put them down. What do they do?
What things do?
Creepy idol. What does the creepy idol do?
It sends some balloons back.
Oh, okay. Well, then they're going to get sent back to my tax shooter and my super monkey and get destroyed.
Dude, what are these boosts?
Oh, everybody turn off auto start.
Guys, we have no back protection. Okay, we're good. The new meme is going to just be placing glue back there.
Yes, glue, the most powerful back protection there can be.
And, you know, I'll just get
that. I'm getting some back.
Yo, I got some great, up top right corner protection. What is wrong with me?
You know, no.
Alright, guys, this is the last round.
I'm gonna get you, you know, I think we should get lots of protection.
Yep, I think we should all just spam down so dart monkeys that are out of range.
Yeah, alright.
Alright guys, we're gonna be gone for a little bit, so we'll be back soon.